It's all right for him. He hasn't got fucking dead people talking to him every time he washes his hair.
So the evil I do is not me, but the sin that lives within the flesh and skin. So dear Lord, please forgive me for this.